type of song. Whoa, I got a million reasons off the top of my head that I can think of. 16 bars, this ain't enough to put some ink up. So fuck it, I'ma start right here, I'll just be brief up. About to rattle off some of the reasons.
I knew I should go and get another tattoo of you on my arm, but what am I going to do? I go and get another one, now I got two. I can't believe I went and did this stupid shit again. My next girlfriend, now her name's gotta be Kim. Shit. If you only knew how much I hated you for every motherfucking thing you ever put us through, then I wouldn't be standing here crying over you.
That you probably just shred up. Yeah. I stumbled on your picture yesterday and it made me stop and think of how much of a waste it'd be for me to put some ink to a stupid piece of paper. I'd rather let you see how much I fucking hate you in a freestyle.
You're a fucking coconut, so I hope you fucking die. I hope you get to hell and Satan sticks a needle in your eye. I hate your fucking gut, you fucking slut, I hope you die. Die. But please don't get me wrong, I'm not bitter, I'm mad. It's not that I still love you, it's not cause I want you back. It's just that when I think of you, it makes me wanna yak. What else can I do? I haven't got a clue. Now I guess I just move on, I have no choice but to. But every time I think of you, now all I wanna do is puke. You don't know how sick you make me. You make me fucking sick to my stomach.
You just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, listen, I need you to focus. I need you to go dig deep in your mind. This is important. We are going to perform an experiment of the sorts. I'm going to have to ask you to bear with me for a moment. Now I need you to open your mind, your eyes, close them. You are now about to be placed under my hypnosis. For the next 4.5 minutes, we are going to explore into your mind to find out why you're so fucking jealous. Now why do they make you pippity caca boo boo? Psych, I'm kidding, I just wanted to see if you're still listening. Okay, now I need your undivided attention. Sir, I have a question, why do I always sense this undeniable tension? From the moment that I enter into the room, it gets all quiet and whispered. Whenever there's conversation, why am I always mentioned? I've been dying to ask, it's been itching at me. Is it just because
you're just jealous of me? Cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me. Cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things. Easy to see, you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now I just love the line. I was going to say something extremely important, but I forgot who or what it was. I fucked up. Psych, I'm kidding again, you idiot. No, I didn't. That's just what you wanted to hear from me, is that I fucked up face. But I could bust one take without looking at no paper. It doesn't take a bunch of takes on me to stand here in this booth all day for me to say the truth. Okay, you're drooling, you have tooth decay. Your mouth is open, you're disgusting. What the fuck you eat for lunch? A bunch of sweets or something? What? You munch a bunch of crunch and munch? Your tooth is rotten through the gum. Your breast stinks, wanna chew some gum? Yes, I do, so what am I on? You, sir, are untrue, sir, are impartial. I'm so jealous of you, please say you won't tell nobody. I'd be so embarrassed, I'm just absolutely terrified that someone's gonna find out why I'm saying saying all these terrible, evil, and awful mean things. It's my own insecurity.
You're just jealous of me cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's too easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now we're going to conduct that experiment that we were talking about earlier, just to see what a frog looks like when it takes to its ecstasy, cause that's exactly what your eyes look like. When I check the seed, here's a mirror. Notice the resemblance here? Wait, let me put these sunglasses on. Now look in this mirror. How about now? What do you have in common? You're both green with envy and look like idiots with sunglasses on them. You look like I sound like singing about weenies. Now take my weenie out of your mouth. This is between me and you. I know you're not happy. I know you'd much rather see me lying in the corner of a room somewhere crying, curled up in a ball, tweaked out of my mind, dying. There's no denying that my weenie's much bigger than yours is. Mine is like sticking a banana between two oranges. Why are you even doing this to yourself? It's pointless. Why do we have to keep on going through this? This is torturous. My point is this, that if you say mean things, your weenie will shrink. Now I forgot what the chorus is.
You're just jealous of me, just you. You just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me, cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's too easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Fuck off my dick.
All I knew, what we lost, is all on you.